Breaking news is out of Davidson County. A deputy is dragged by a car during a traffic stop while trying to arrest a wanted suspect. Now, this happened on Old Highway 52 this morning. The sheriff tells us the deputy pulled someone over, and when they went up to the car, the suspect took off. The deputy was dragged a short distance and fell off the car. Other officers in the area were able to find the suspect at a nearby home. The deputy is being treated at the hospital.